Excuse me, what day is it today?
Today is a Monday.
A Monday?
Yes.
What's the date today?
It's the 21st of March.
21st of March?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, my name is Hai Anh. Nice to meet you.
My name is Lan Anh. Nice to meet you too.
So your name is Lan Anh, isn't it?
Yes.
Nice name.
Thanks. Your name is good too.
Thanks. May I ask you some questions about your personal hobbies?
Sure, go ahead.
Do you like watching films?
Yes, of course. I like it very much.
Very much?
Yes.
When do you usually watch films?
I usually watch films in the evening.
In the evening?
Yes.
What time do you usually watch films?
I usually watch films at 9 o'clock in the evening.
At 9 o'clock in the evening?
Yes.
How do you usually watch films?
I usually watch films on my laptop.
On your laptop?
Right.
Who do you usually watch film with?
I usually watch film alone.
Alone?
Yes.
Where do you usually watch films?
I usually watch films in my room.
In your room?
Yes.
How many people are there in the room?
There's only in my room. I live alone.
You live alone?
Yes.
How far is it from here to your room?
It's about 8 kilometers from here to my room.
8 kilometers?
Yes.
How often do you watch films?
I watch film every day.
Every day?
Yes.
How long does it take you to watch film each day?
It takes me about 2 hours to watch film each day.
2 hours?
Yes.
What kind of films do you like most?
I like horror films most.
Horror films?
Yes.
Do you prefer American films or Korean films?
I prefer American films.
American films?
Yes.
What do you usually do after watching films?
After watching films, I usually go to bed.
Go to bed?
Yes.
What do you usually do before watching films?
Before watching films, I usually do my homework.
Do your homework?
Yes.
How many films have you seen this month?
I'm not sure. 2 or 4 films, I guess.
2 or 4 films, I guess? Two or four films?
Yes.
How often do you watch television?
I watch television every day.
Every day?
Yes.
How long does it take you to watch television each day?
It takes me about 30 minutes to watch television each day.
About 30 minutes?
Yes.
What's your favorite channel?
My favorite channel is VTV3.
VTV3?
Yes.
What's your favorite television show?
My favorite television show is The Voice.
The Voice?
Yes.
Have you ever gone to go to the cinema before?
Yes, I have. I've been to the cinema several times.
Several times?
Yes.
Which cinema do you usually go to?
I usually go to the National Cinema Center.
National Cinema Center?
Yes.
When do you usually go to the cinema?
I usually go to the cinema every guest.
Every guest?
Yes.
Who do you usually go to the cinema with?
I usually go with my friends when I go to the cinema.
Your friends?
Yes.
Do you think that we can learn a lot from films?
Yes, I do. I think that we can learn a lot from films.
Why do you think that we can learn a lot from films?
Because we can learn about love, sorrow, and many meaningful things in life. Yes.
Do you think that television does destroy communication among friends and family?
No, I don't. I don't think that television does destroy communication among friends and family.
Why don't you think that?
Because thanks to television, we have more things to do together, structures. Watch film, discussing television program or something like that.
because thanks to television, we have more things to do together, such as watching a film, discussing the television program, or something like that.
Yes.
Are you free on Friday? Would you like to go to the cinema with me?
Is that the 26th?
No, it's the 21st. No, it's the 25th. Saturday is the 26th.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be busy that then.
How about Saturday?
It's good for me. I'll be free.
Okay, see you then.
Okay, see you later.
See you later. Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.